If anyone knew, I wouldn't have gotten that answer. Pass. Pass. Ah! Jesus. I give up. You guys started out like, I give up. Yes. So, when, okay, this is the old console, so. Old game. George Washington. Jamal, are you sure you want that answer? I don't know any American presidents. Was Barack Obama at this time? Oh my word, that was my answer. How do you spell Lincoln, the answer? Link. Oh, I thought it was with K. Lincoln? I give up. I've never seen a PC so willing to have someone over. No guess. You piece of shit. George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, Ronald Reagan. I know. That's how you spell his name, right? Was he not out this time? Johnny. Oh. Yeah, I'm a dumbass. Look at George there on the left hand side. Like, guys, we're getting an answer handed to us. Jamal, I told him not to give up. Boy, what you doing, boy? You bring shame to the Romeo name. Okay, okay. What makes your favorite restaurant so special? I'd say the decor. What should be specials? I would say decor. Piece of shit. You can take control. Okay. How do you play this game? Jamal, do you pass or play? Thank you, Jamal! Okay, what makes your favorite? I think. Why are you here? Bruh, why are you here? I'm trying to. Yo, this is taking so long. You can help me out here if you want to. Ah! Okay. Do you even want to help me out? Yeah, go and think. What makes your favorite restaurant so special?
The place?
Location. Okay, it's not location. Where then?
The food.
Okay, the food. I swear, if the PCs get this, I blame you. Oh!
Seafood is so
What else? Okay, I'm not. If I say if it's gonna, if I get it wrong, I blame you.
And I don't care. Why blame this game?
Cause I can.
The scenery maybe.
Nah, I said the deco, but it didn't work. Ah, the Romeos. Okay, let's see what they come up with. Oh. Damn it, they stole the points. Atmosphere. Yeah, now close the door, please.
Where's Joe?
He's gone. Ah, so close it properly. This is unfair. This is so unfair. Sorry, you have lost the bit. How is it, Nick? No. Your family will. Okay. Should we watch as this goes? Are we allowed to watch? Like, damn it, Mr. John. Mr. Romeo. Like, tell me something a teenager borrows from his. Okay. Money. He legit is a dad. Name something served with pancakes. Eggs. You can you eat eggs with pancakes? I put it syrup or something like that. Or orange juice. Coffee even. With a terrible odor. Liver.
Survey says.
Liver isn't that bad. Pork sometimes.
Survey says.
Yeah,
survey
and?
Says.
And?
Survey says.
Okay.
Survey says.
Okay. Alright. Alright. Letitia. You stopped at Sub. Oh, Sub? Oh, we don't have Subway here, so I don't know what's going on. Sausage. Violin bow. Oh. Brock. Oh.
Survey says number one answer.
Ah.
Survey says.
A car? Who asks this? Who asks this? Who asks their, their parents for a car? You ask for like. Well, I utterly failed. It's unfair, man. Is everything alright? Oh, yo, I thought that. Oh. Oh, I thought everything lost for a moment. Kinda dreamy, but. Less than $1,000. What can you do with that? Okay, maybe back then it was a lot. So after all that, I don't even come back. Yo, I was winning for a moment. I got help from my older brother. That was the, who came earlier, but. I feel so much pain. I thought I was gonna win. Guess I need to stick to my own. There was Family Feud in South Africa, but like, and I didn't make a game about it, but damn, I need to find something in our time. Yes, yes. Well, this was fun anyway. I hope you all enjoyed. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you see you in the next one. Later, brasa.